Hello, my friends. In the next episode of Dream Job Journey, today we will play two league matches, and yeah, let's hope that we can win them, and stay in the playoff spots for a Vanarama National League. Okay. So our lineup is. No, it's just normal. It's the one that we are using lately. Garner is our new guy on loan from Halifax. And of course, you know about Owen Bridge, our guy. Absolutely amazing one. should be winning. Should be winning. Play around game and you will win. Kickoff play. So we are in fourth position at the moment. With the win, we will stay in the same position, but we can at least get some more point difference to the seventh place. This is a shit. We are one down. Curzon Ashton. This is so fucking normal in FM. To losing against sides who are just in terrible form. Or they are in the bottom of the league. No, we are struggling, you know, in the same manner in our youth challenge series, you know. Where we can't win with Sunderland against those low teams, or how to say, you know. Oh boy, Escrot saves it. This was a nice chance for us. Covens from the corner. Bridge is at the ball to Covens. Corner. Just back to K, and that's it. Okay, another highlight, just over the bar as usual. Nice, Collins takes it to Hooper. Can he find the bridge? He did it. McCarthy, oh, almost. Oh boy, come on guys, you should score this. Hooper from the corner kick again? No. It's a throw in for us. Cowans to Gorton. He found Irvin. What was this all about, Irvin? K with a ball, 6 shots to on target, 7 shots to on target, 8 shots to on target. Fuck this shit, guys. What are you doing? Bridge, come on, Bridge, do something. Terrible play from our guys, terrible. Oh, Bridge is there, he should score. Penalty, that's right. That's right, it's a penalty for us, and McCarthy is taking it. Let's not put it on a 20th floor of the stadium. Nice, he did it, and we are 1-1. It's 1-1. Vanarama National League North. Yeah. Irvin from the corner. Can we? Oh, that was clearance from the line. From the goal line. And Bridge, he will score. No. But he was close. He was close. Bridge was close. K, Okay, if everyone, fuck this shit. They are not pumped up. Come on, let's do it. Bridge with the ball to Irvin, Covens to McCarthy. Okay, just a goal kick. Just a goal kick. Come on, lads, we need to win this. Hooper and Wisdom are having a rough time. We can put in Wilden on the left side. Irvin with the ball, McCarthy. McCarthy found Cove. Oh shit. I'm so stupid. Didn't do this yet. Always doing it on the match screen. That's not good. I don't know why I didn't do this before. Twelve shots, four on target. We have corner kick. Covens. Okay, interesting. We are dominating, but can't get a goal. Yeah, let's go to attacking. And again, shoot less often. Shoot less often, and Irvin. Shoot less often. Let's go, boys. Should we change Hooper? Hooper. Who to bring in instead of Hooper? Logan, of course. That is Logan for us instead of Hooper. Come on, guys, we need a goal. Nothing really happening. Garner is pissing me off in defense. Fuck, there is no highlight at all. Look at this shit. They will score now for sure. No! What the fuck? Not yet, right? Logan to Bridge. Oh, okay. Bridge again with the ball to Logan. Come on, Logan. You gotta be kidding. You gotta be kidding me. It's just over. Fuck this shit. There's no excuse, guys. Fuck all of you that don't agree with me. Curzon Ashton, they are 22nd. Absolutely terrible. Look at that shitty team. Can we see? No, nothing. Shots? No. Can see those their schedule, yeah. They're losing against everybody, but they, you know, they did amazing job against us, you know. That's the fucking shit that I was talking about. I don't know what this no match engine is to all about, but that's kind of a weird thing that is happening in Football Manager. You just struggling, you know, against the low teams, against the teams that are in shitty form, that are, you know, in the bottom of the table. No, you just can't win against them. Fuck. Okay, Bleed Sporters, they are okay, at least in the middle. Anyway, guys, see you back for the Nuneaton Town match in a couple of days. Welcome back, my friends. We are here in a second game against Nuneaton Town. Oh boy, what to say about our run? I don't know what to say about our run lately and in general in Football Manager. You know, I'm definitely not happy what is going on. We are struggling in our Sunderland save, in our Youth Challenge save. We are struggling in this save with FC United, but yeah. Okay, Nuneaton is favorite of this game, so maybe we can find a win in that theory. You know, that small win, small teams win bigger ones, maybe. Maybe we can do good against them, but yeah. It's really strange. Walker just over the bar. Take a ball. Guys, what to say about this goal? Seems that our keeper, you know, just put the ball into the ball, you know, he see what the hell happened there? And how he can have 6.8? Seems that no matter how you are doing, you just need to lose some games. Oh, Bridge, this is a goal. No. Yeah. But it's a corner, so yeah. Poland's keeper saves it. So that's really strange. That's really strange. It really seems that we need to lose some of the games. Oh, Bridge was close again. This time post prevent him from score. But still, yeah, I really believe in him. He show really some good things, and this is 2-0, of course. Fuck. Ah, bleh. Disgusting. I don't want to see this replay. Cowan's to corner. Come on, Bridge, you should score now. Yeah, that's right. 2-1. Bridge is doing some good things. I'm really excited about him. And this was again pass. You know, from wisdom to bridge, or usual paths. I'm really curious if we can do much more of those. So, wisdom. Mark, duty. Roll. Cut inside, run wide. Sit narrow, stay wider. I'm cross at. Can't do anything here. Can't do anything. Okay, just play. Bridge can score another goal. Nice tackle from our guy. Seems that this shit is happening, you know, when you are exceeding expectations. So we are exceeding expectations here as well. And yeah, can we score? Okay, come on. What was this all about? Walton takes it. They have counterattack, and this is 3-1. No, thanks. Okay, what to tell them? We're not doing badly at all. We're doing badly. I don't think anyone is capable of make up for that in the second. I can't tell them because Bridge was pretty good. Not doing badly at all. Okay. Okay. Seems that they agree with me. But I don't agree with me. That's the problem, lads. Need to be doing much better in the second half. Yeah, Newton is 18th, so again those low teams. And yeah, our goalkeeper did a big mistake, of course, for first goal. Okay, Bridge with the ball to Covens, Garten, Covens, McCarthy. Bridge is there, and this is score. No. Can we still do it? Oh. Throw in for opponents. Owens, Gordon, McCarthy. Come on, boy. So many shots, you know, and only one goal. They have 2 shots and 2 goals. When will we have 7 shots and 7 goals? When? Never. Never happening. Bridge is again the best guy on the pitch for us. Allison with a long kick. No. Pass it to the K, and there's a Bridge. What the fuck you did? I say something good about him and he did this. That should not happen. Come on, boy.
Be better.
No highlights, and we will lose this one. It was not favorite before the match, so okay-ish, but they're in shitty form and they just win against us. It's not over yet, come on. Yeah, if they're doing this, then it's over. Then it's over. It's just over. It's just over. lose two games, right? Crap, this is an awful game highlight. What to say then? What to say then? We played pretty well. I can't follow it. I know it was just one of those days. Yeah, guys. This can cost us playoffs. Yeah. 1-1 against Curzon Ashton and 2-1 lost against Nuneaton Town. What, and I guess surely we will win 5-0? This is a bullshit, you know. Anyway, thank you all for watching. If you like, please click like button and please subscribe to the channel. And see you in the next episode. Bye bye.